Also, the varieties of fiqh views, whereby people look at this gathering and say, this is ikhtilat, this is mixing men and women, this is unacceptable Islamically. And others who say, this is very appropriate. Men are separate, women are separate. Then the others say, no, they need to sit all the way behind, as they used to do in the mosque of the Prophet ﷺ. Each one really does have an argument, but where to draw the line when the arguments should stop and the work should begin? You know, should we stop praying until people start to understand each other? Should we stop doing what we have to do? I believe not, but I believe it is a hurdle. Our understanding of Islam and the way we box issues into certain boxes out of which we don't want to go, then we create a hurdle of our understanding of even fiqh views.